Yo, what's up, YouTube Man's Name, and today I am here with a brand new episode of The Last Gun. Now, I was exploring off camera, and I saw this helmet. Well, I didn't see the helmet first, I just saw the notification that I had to... So I'm assuming I can throw this helmet at the glass. So that's one down. Ow. Yay! Better now. Snickers now. Snickers ever. Oh man, you ain't you when you're hungry. That's it, Trico. Look at your fallen foes. Down we go. Oh no! It's a thing! Oh, I could pick up something. Whee! Damn it! Oh. I could just shift it off of here. I do not want to go for that experience again. Spooky, scary skeletons. Cool, what now? Can I climb on this ladder or not? Do I have to get Tariko to save me or not? Oh, hi! Hi, Trico. Do I have to jump across something in here? No way. That ain't right. Yeah, you can help Truco. Somehow. Drop down your tail. Rapunzel, Rapunzel. Drop down your tail. Oh, Truco! Truco! No, Truco. Truco! Right, are you ready for this? Are you ready for this? Jump! Fly my- oh my god! Come on, Truco. Yes, Truco! Yes! Pardon me. No, I'm dumb. Oh, there was a platform here. Oh, sigh. Fair guys, sigh. What do you mean? Oh no, the same thing's not gonna happen again, is it? Wait, I need to spin around. At least it didn't take... Oh god, oh god. Truco, I may need your help. Truco. No, Truco. Come on, catch me, Truco. Truco! Goddamn Truco. Catch me, Truco! Get that! Come on! No, Truco, catch me! No! Oh, coming in with the tail! Ah, oh, so close! I just like how it's like ah, and then just really softly, so close. Come on, Truco. Get Catch me, Tariko. Come on, come on, come on. We can make this. I don't know why we didn't last time, but yay! Oh, hell yeah. Come on, Tariko, come on! Come on! Come on! Oh, I could pick up this vase. Come on. Out of it, vase. Out of it. Bro, I don't care if your own diamond costs a lot of money. Just out of it. Come on, Tariko. You can make it. Yes, Tariko. Right, where do we go, Tricum? Oh, why are you yelping for help? Oh, I'm scared. Where do we go? Ow, that did not help whatsoever. Do I have to climb on you? I am scared to bits. Come on, Tariko! Oh, yeah! Hell yeah! Oh, I just love it! He was like all scared and everything, and he just scratches himself. Oh. Yes! I want to cry. There are tears in my eye. I'm rocking myself back and forth so I don't cry. I've never cried at something so cute. It's not even considered cute, it's just terrifying and luck that I don't know. Don't forget the yawning. The yawning always has to ruin everything, doesn't it? Feeling like a good day. Well, yawn. Oh no, you're tired. Oh, hi, Tiger. Oh. Oh god, am I alone in this battle world? Do we go beat up some ass? Or am I alone? I think I may be alone for this. No, the Pharynx is. Come on. Right, I need to take away that eye somehow. Our force of the Illuminati. Right, this is gonna be a big problem, isn't it? Oh. All my crush just needs to be crushing right now. Come on! Oh, I thought they could reach me from here. Somewhere else. Should I fold the symbol in the glass? The beast refused to take another step. But how do I get over there? That's the thing. Oh, I think I know what it is. Please work. Please work. I think I have to go down a bit to do it. Come on, walk for me. Yeah, but what I'm trying to do is make it move due to impact of making it swing. The problem is, how do I make it swing? Is there a certain way I can make it swing that I don't know of yet? Oh, I can grip it. No, 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 no. No! Oh, it's got to be a broken leg. Oh, no. I love you and everything, and I want to save you, but unfortunately, there's a picture of an eye. It freaks me the fuck out. Right, come on. We could do it this time. No, not that way. You motherfucking idiot. God damn it. God damn it. Come on, come on, come on. Do I have to guard them away? God damn it, I have to guard them away, don't I? Get hit by the magical beans. Alright, now I can go. Go, 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 go. All I can say is go, go really quickly. Go, 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 go. Up, 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 up. Or I can say up, 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 up. That would be better. Up, 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 up. Grip. And move. If it helped, move further. I literally can't go anywhere because the camera is so bad. Come on, that way.
Yes.
Oh no, Trick is beating.
Ow.
I was hoping Trico could catch me, but I guess that's out of the question. That was supposed to be, that could have been a pun, I guess. Don't knock a guy who's got a broken knee, leg. Come on, strike it then. Oh. Even got sound effects of you. Right, this gate. Why do we start with you? Right, I saw a food up here. Ah, no, it's gonna break my ankle again, innit? Nope, cool. Right, there is a, stairway or whatever to the gate. I don't know if that means anything or God damn it. Ooh, I can. There's a spear here. Right. What do we gotta do? Is there something over here we can go with? There probably is, actually. I think Toriko's found something. Oh, is this like a one of them gates we can open from the other side, and you have to get to the other side and they'll Right, go where you lead us, Toriko. Just take us where we lead us. Nope, okay, I tried trusting, but I need the toilet. Well, hey, so Positive puss puss. Right, I am back. Oh god, I forgot how loud this was. Let me just turn it down just a tad. There we go. I burped, that means. There we go, Toriko. All coming well. Right, I see a bit of outside. Let me guess. Ah, oh, phew. I thought I was gonna fail there. I was literally gonna say, let me guess, I'm gonna fail, isn't I? Right, we can go that way, which leads us to a ladder. I don't know where that goes. Or we can go outside to another eye. Right, I'm gonna go the ladder way because that seems like a dead end and stuff. Oh, it's maybe a way for Toriko to come. I'm really liking this game actually. It's just the camera and the controls. Oh hi, I'm disappearing. That's who I am, smiley face. Right, so... I'ma just go up this tower for tower sakes. Damn, that was faster than I thought it would. Alright. We gotta somehow take over that. Oh no. Hey, the little beastie is on a liner. It's not so far away. Well, it's far away to reach, yes, but it's not that far away. It is. Probably not, I don't know. I'll just do it anyway. For lols. Right, there's stuff over there, so if I climb on Toriko... Get off and get on. There you go. Shit. I did a bad thing. Yes, Trico. I just gotta actually be on your head when you do that. Then we'll be good. Yay. Oh, phew. Thought I wasn't gonna make it. Does Trico actually understand what we're saying? I guess really that's a lifelong question for pets always, but... Oh, I can... Wait, is it raiding me? It's saying hang. Yeah, no, I don't think I would want to be in that position ever. Oh, there's a chain here. Okay. I missed it! I knew something bad was gonna happen. Damn it, I was pressing X, not triangle. catch it, fuck! God damn it. Oh, is that why we have this? So we can jump easier. Hang, fuck. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, I can see Turica's nose. Hell yeah. Yes! And then I'd die, won't I? Oh, I can sense it. I can sense it. I could sense death be arisen. I hope to God I spawn. Yes! That has just made my day 100 times better. Fuck! This is just this bit now, yeah. This fucking bit. Right, there we go. And run. We don't want you missing catching out on dinner. Right. We need to make you tall. There we go. And then run, and then jump. Yes. Yes, lad, yes. What next? Is there anything to climb on? Oh, can I climb on part of the eye? Oh. So where do I go now? I have to go up there. Oh, okay. Whee! Little parachute. Right, we got to do this bit again. Go. Shit. Oh, yay. I did it. Huh? I just don't get what would tip this over. Alright, there's a chain there. I can't see the chain now, but... Right, the chain is on Jupiter. So I'm gonna call it now Jupiter, goddammit. No, don't you dare do that fall off thing that you did. So we climb on the eye. Oh, there's another piece of broken glass. How do we get over there then? Because isn't that what I've been trying to find out this entire time? Oh, I think I get it. Right, I gotta go down. Then drop down. Yes! It didn't fail me this time. Climb up. Climb up again. Climb up again. Yes. You got this. Then I don't know what we have to climb up now. I have a feeling we're not supposed to be climbing this, but what else? Right, I need to parquet my way. I know. Do you see that? That was like first person view. Yes. I need to park hay in my way through this. Oh, I thought I fell. Fuck! I died because of the terrible joke. I'll take that. I actually take that. Oh, yay. Oh, yay, more 4K. Let me just, there we go, that's better. Yeah. Yay! Say bye to it, Tuco. Say bye to me! Oh no, I won't say, I won't do that. Or do I have to? Say bye to me! Just drop down. Just drop down! Oh, okay. Come on. Grab his tail. Yay! Oh, there's a little tower over there. Wait, where are we going, Tuco? You look ready and set to go somewhere. Oh, over there. I want to see a battle food for you. Come on, Tuco, we have an episode to end here. Isn't that where we just came from? God damn it, it was. What about behind us? I guess that helps. Oh, of course, broken leg. No broken skull. Oh yeah, we can climb on Tuco's tail. Hey, don't you start crying at me. You're the one who didn't tell me where to go. Oh, phew, I thought I jumped off. Are you angry at this one? Should be, because it's all smashed up. Bye, lol. Alright, come along, Tuco. We're on the episode here, because this looks awesome. Tuco! Right, I'm gonna leave the episode here. No! Okay, never mind. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh. Whee! Oh no, Tuco. Come on, Tuco. I think you can do it, bud. No! Oh, that was close. Right, we have to somehow open that door, which I'm gonna do in the next episode. And because screw you. Bye.